Hi friend, sometime when your system has dual boot, there may be chances of this error, and the error is unknown file system. In this, your system is in rescue mode. So to solve this problem, you have to enter the following commands. Now your system is now start, and you can choose your operating system. Like I am just choosing Windows 8. So now your system will be start. So thanks for the watching the video.